Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of No One Survived. We're back at our camp again. We have our cart. We have our few bits and pieces and we've pretty much looted this area. So we might load up some stuff in our cart and continue on. So first thing we'll do is change backpacks for a second. I'll equip this one and put this one in here. Go into here. So we're going to go looking for a place to build our more permanent base. So we'll just get the stuff we're going to need loaded up in here. And the rest of that can pretty much stay. I might take a couple of rocks. We'll leave our rocks. And that will do. Go back to our cart. We'll drop that backpack. Equip that one. And put that one back in the cart. Okay. Now. Venture on. Some more ore of some form over there. What do we have here? Oh. Big backpack and a small backpack. Now if we go into here, we can put both of those in here and give us some more storage space. Wonderful. What's under the hood? Town up in front. Oh, we have another car up ahead up here. Yeah. Look in here, what do we find? Oh, so generator drawing. And water storage station drawing. Awesome. Very nice. Absolutely nothing. Okay. We have a zombie up there. We have an enclosed spot off to the side there. We might go up around. We might go up around here. One side rather than from the middle. Can we see anything? Oh, I see a Whoa. Okay. He's pretty energetic. Zombies here. Looks like there's quite a few zombies here. They all come. Right. Well, I got rid of a few of them. What did we get? Got something from that one and that one. Got some cloth from the last one. Getting dark. Why is it getting dark? It's only 11 o'clock in the morning. I reckon it's gonna rain. So we have one hiding over there. What do we have here? It's like a bit of a roadhouse. Quite a few zombies. Okay. We seem to have survived that for the moment. Don't know where the other one went. Okay, we have to be clear for the minute. Always good. Nothing in that one. Ah, very nice. We like that. We like the scar. Anything up there? Not really. Water's good. please. Mate. I might come back to that bit, I think. Oh, now we're into the stuff. Magazine. More stuff. Cool. We pretty much are cool. Worked hard and deserves a drink. Anything else on the floor? No. Okay. Well, there's a heap of stuff still in here to search, so let's go back to our cart. I do have these now, don't I? Use this, and let's put all this stuff. in here. Let's grab our cart. Go this way. One zombie down there. Hopefully we didn't get far enough away for him to respawn. Attracted attention from anywhere else. Okay. Let's go and see what else we can find in here. Ooh. This is definitely worthwhile. Very nice. Found the local bottle shop. Is that that one? I can't search that one. So up here. Very nice. Took lots out of there. Let's have a look in here. What have we got? More coffee. Beer and cigarettes. Nothing. Nothing. Okay, what have we got? think we've got everything. Right, one more. And nothing in it. Okay. Ooh, we're very heavy. 61 of 55. We're a few kilos over. Okay. I think probably our cart's only just outside the door. Oh, we're definitely in the US. The rest of the world realizes that, yeah. Anyway, let's not bag our US friends too much. Let's have a celebratory drink before we put this back into the cart. Put the cart and we move on and go and find somewhere else to go. Somewhere we can shelter out of the rain. Maybe light a fire and cook some food. We need to have a wash at some stage too. And it's 6 o'clock at night and it's starting to get dark. Fairly secure area. I'm not seeing any zombies. Maybe we're safe. Take care. off. Cool. We have a light. Okay. Can we build a fire in here? We can. Important thing is, can we build a bed in here? Oh, we can. Very nice. Okay. So, what do we have? We need plant fiber. We don't have any plant fiber. Okay. What about our fire? So we need 6 stones. And some plant fiber. And some wood. Plant fiber. Bed, make our fire. Oh, I hear a zombie. Where are you at, Mr. Zombie? Protein. Back. Ah. Can't make coffee because we don't have our pot. Pot's in one of the other bags. That's okay. We'll have our minestrone. We made her work hard.